Yeah, preparing for winter weather. These are some good Danner hunting boots. The difference between hunting boots and working boots is that the soles of these hunting boots are very soft and they make very little noise when you walk. And then I've got these are already Gore-Tex, but I'm going to spray them down anyway. And that's my Carhartt winter jacket right there. That's water resistant also, but I'm going to spray it down anyway. So be right back. All right, all I've done, and I'm using vinyl gloves and a paper dust mask. All I've done is use a shoe brush to brush off any dirt and debris on the boots and a little bit of debris on the jacket. This is some of that Camp Dry stuff. You can get it on Amazon. I bought a box of four cans. And this is it, just simple stuff, you know. Just start spraying it on there. I'll let it hang up out here. And I'll come back later and give it another shot. Like I said, so all these things are already water resistant, but this sure as hell doesn't hurt. Okay, you get it. Simple stuff like this will help you be more comfortable out in the winter rain. So, thanks for watching. Later.